warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beck. It's a good run down the right. Look at this lead. Cantreva. He's gone for it! And he's done it! Well, you've got to say the odds on him missing from there were very slim. It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier. Now it's Kagawa. Now the cross. Now it's Icardi. Out to the left it goes. It's Jesus Navas. And the finish! Kagawa.
That was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the park, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Kagawa. Sacco. Augusto Fernandez. The ball through.
Slower restarting this game, then up steps a big character who was simply switched on and bright, and he sparked another advantage for his team at an important stage. It augurs well.
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be playing, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Wilshere set upfield, and it's Kagawa. Looks to slip it through. That's very necessary. Sacco, unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. To the last 5 minutes. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Timely intervention. It's a long forward pass. Good challenge, he just stood firm. That will coin trowel. Laid out to the wing. Jesus Navas. Try cutting inside here. Tries a through ball. And that's that. Well, that's bounce back ability. Responding superbly to come from behind. Shrugging off setbacks along the way. And determinedly getting there in the end. Your reflections then, Jim. All I want to add here is that I thought they were very brave. I think they stood face to face with their opposition to see who'd come off best, and I think they probably deserve to come out on top. Thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.